Climbing rope should not be an upper body exercise only. The way we do this with our lower body is we reach up as high as we can, grip tight with straight arms, then bring your knees as high up towards your chest as possible and use that secure footlock that you've been practicing. That's how you use your legs to climb a rope. And if you use that footlock correctly, then the descent can be extremely fast too. Use that foot, glide down the rope, just like a fire pole.